ब्यूटीफुल, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। इफ यू आर न्यू हियर, आई एम संगीता। टुडेज वीडियो हैज रिक्वेस्टेड बाय अनिंदिता। दिस श्लोक इज वेरी सबटल टू एनी काइंड ऑफ स्कूल फंक्शंस, डे टाइम सेलिब्रेशन। यू कैन सी दिस रानी मुखर्जी श्लोक्स प्रीटी नेचुरल येट गॉर्जियस। सो बिफोर वी आर स्टार्टिंग, प्लीज टेक अ मोमेंट टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकॉन फॉर माई फ्यूचर नोटिफिकेशंस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इट। आई हैव ऑलरेडी क्लीन माई फेस विथ मिसेलर वाटर। फर्स्ट आई एम टेकिंग द मार्स आईब्रो किट एंड आई एम टेकिंग दिस ब्लैक शेड विथ माई ब्रो ब्रश टू फिल माई ब्रोज। I'm brushing my brows in downward and fill it pretty lightly. If you do not want heavy makeup, just make your brows prominent and you look very good and pretty and prominent even without makeup. To clean my brows, I am using Olivia Pan Stick in the shade Egyptian Dark. Same stick I am using on my eyelid. Taking my Plum Mattifying Moisturizer and moisturize my face. I love Blue Heaven Primer, you know. Taking this primer to prime my face. For foundation, I am using today Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation in the shade Golden Beige. Using my damp beauty blender to blend my foundation. This shade is fairer than my skin color, you can see in the camera, but a few minutes later it does oxidize and taking my skin color. Then I am taking my inside concealer in the shade Rich Tan to contour my face. If you are a beginner, use powder contour or use any dark shade compact. To conceal my face, I am going to use NY Bay Concealer in the shade Coffee Pretzel. This is a very good concealer. I really love this concealer. This is not for the professional use, but it is very good for daily use. And if you are a beginner, you can use this. Set my full face with loose powder from Lakme. Then I am taking my Wet n Wild contour palette to bronze up my face. If you don't want, this is optional, you can skip it. Then I am using a blush from Wet n Wild. This is from Rebel Rose collection. It is a cream blush, but it gives you a pinkish matte finish using lip balm. Then I am going to my eye makeup. Today I am using Beauty Creation Mini Palette Volume 1. taking this dark brown shade on my crease line. I am taking the flat brush and take this color and just stick this color on my crease line. Then I am taking the light brown shade with a fluffy blending brush and blend the color with my crease color and make it soft. Then I am taking this rose gold color from my Makeup Revolution palette. With my fingertips, I am applying this color on my eyelid. Then again I am taking this dark brown shade from my Beauty Creation palette and using it on my outer corner of my eyes. Then I am taking this golden shade with a small flat brush and using it my brow bone to highlight my brow bone. Then I am using a black gel liner and make a thin line on my lash area. You can use any gel liner or you can use kajal also. Then I am taking the black shade, you can use any black eyeshadow and blend it with my gel liner to make a smoky but soft eye look. Then I am using same gel liner for my lower lash line and draw my lash line and make a little wing. Using same gel liner in my waterline also. To curl my eyelashes using a lash curler and use a coat of mascara from Maybelline on my upper and lower lash. Today I am not going to use any falsies. As a makeup fixer, you know I am always used plum green tea revitalizing face mist. Today I am using the same. For lipstick, I am using today LE 18 Matte Collection. This is in the shade Coral Dose. Using a cotton ball to soak my excess moisture from my lipstick and using an orange eyeshadow on the top of my lipstick to make it mattify. Today I am going to use LA Colors Liquid Highlighter in the shade Sun Goddess. This is my now go-to liquid highlighter. I love this liquid highlighter. Using it high points of my face and blend it with my fingertips. You can see this is very good and blendable with your fingers also. Then with a bindi, I am finishing my today's look. So here is my final look. Let me know in my comment section how is it. I think it is very perfect for school functions, especially for moms who attend their child's school functions. What's your thought? Let me know. For any other queries, ping me on my social accounts. All links are given below on my description box. So meet you soon on my next video. Stay tuned. If you like my video, please give me a big thumbs up and please subscribe my channel. And if you can, please share my video. Love you all. Love you so much. Bye bye.